second, I hit him by.
Relax. In an like second.
Oh! Fuck off! Again, I don't really expect it. Alright, interesting down there.
Step.
I didn't mean to press that. Fuck. Oh well.
With all the comforts of home.
Oh, it's actually a locked door. It means there's something behind it. Maybe another spacesuit for my collection.
Sweet.
All right, what we got? Give me that quartz. Whoa! That was all kinds of fucked up. Let's do a quick save. We'll pop in our spacesuit and go check it out. Well, not the spacesuit, but you know what I mean—the hazmat. Project Lead Terminal. Oh, you dicks! This is an actual vault! They are actually testing us! You asshats! That's why I'm having that moment. You guys are assholes!
Equipped with all the comfort and Vault-Tec's cutting edge science and technology.
Alright, I'll screw both of them. There you go. See, the spacesuit is nothing more than a retextured hazmat suit, but still cool. There we go. Bedroom? Let me guess. Wall? No. Oh wait, I think there's something behind it.
Got it.
Excuse me. Gauge. Move. It has a painting.
Step into your spacious private
space. Perimeter movement detected.
Oh shit.
Stealth.
Unit in the AO.
Let's put an end to that. God damn, I hate assaultrons. There we go. Fucking assaultrons, man. I do love this idea. A little atrium with the stuff inside of it. I may do that with my vault when I get back. Whew! Are you done spazzing? Yeah, I seem fine now. You. Fuck you, bitch. All right. Give me this. Ah, and there's Starcoke. So there are six in here. Gotta keep an eye out for those. Alright. Let's unlock this door and see what's behind it.
Come on.
There we go. There we don't go. There we are.
Yes.
Right, let's head back a little bit more. So I didn't know about the star codes being in here. I'm about to check around. Do I have a marker for them? I do not. Oh, fuck you. Okay, let's go back a little bit.
With Vault-Tec's modular construction techniques, new colonies can be established on almost any world.
Damn, every single time! Alright. I don't think there's any back there. Well, there may be. Behind that, supply room. Let's go check that out quickly.
It is possible. Underground. Arcturus Prime.
Alright, here it is. There we are.
Nice.
Yeah, there was.
Eyes were faked by the unrelenting sun. Life on the surface of this remote, desolate world is all
okay. So it's good that I came back here. God damn, this thing's so trippy.
Join us on a journey into the future.
Those are elevators, so don't need to worry about that.
Among the stars.
God damn. That's fucking with my eyes, man. There we go. Alright, nothing over here. Oh shit. No, you're good. Like, stuck myself still self stuck back there.
And these are no dark bunkers. Your colony will feature beautiful, expansive colonies. Step into your spacious private.
So far so good. Anything back here?
And Vault-Tec's cutting edge science and technology. Whoop. You can rest assured that your colony will
be back here. Oop. You have enough to unlock a new emergency protocol. Which is great, but I'm not done. Alright, where is it? I should be fine with this.
Enjoy a rich, varied diet. Local.
Feel trippy.
Yeah.
Screw you guys. You know what? Yeah, the hell with you. I love doing that though. Ah, so much fun. Alright.
A thrilling new adventure awaits. Imagine hundreds of colonies.
I still love those spacesuits. That's really cool. There we are.
Yes.
Throughout the galaxy and beyond.
So I'm stuck back here. Whee! Oh, hello. There was actually stuff up there. They don't seem important, they look like toys. I'm not sure if I can get up there. I want to try one more time. Oh, no.
Imagine
what's this again?
Future among the stars. Imagine. For more information, or to sign up for the Vault program, please see a sales associate.
See anything worthwhile. Alright, so this is where I came out of. From the overseer of this area. Oh. There we go.
Nice.
Let's get that pre-war money. Alright, so this is the exit, I'm assuming. Yep. But we still have more things here. More of the star codes. Oh, it's a medallion dispenser! Like I said, I'm gonna make a guide for each of those, so I'm gonna leave that alone. Excuse me.
Going down. Lower level. Lower level.
Man, this is shiny.
You ask me. Going idea down. These vaults messed up. Sure. Stick me underground. Upper no level. Control over anything. What could go wrong?
That Miss more in here? Yeah, there are two more in here. Vault-Tec among the stars. I'm gonna run through this one more time real quickly, see if I can find anything in my mist. And then we'll head out. I'll come back to you later off screen if I can't find
journey them. Into the Arcturus Prime, a frontier colony in the year 22.
See anything over there?
Baked by the unrelenting sun, life on the surface of this.
Shut the hell up.
But life is possible. With Vault-Tec's modular
right.
construction techniques. Ugh. New colonies can be established on almost any world in a matter of weeks.
It's probably in the Overseer's office. Oop. Jump over.
And these
and
are
there.
Bunkers. Your colony will feature beautiful, expansive colonies where you can relax. Step into your spacious private.
God, that's so trippy.
With all the comforts of home.
I don't see anything over there. Let's get a little irradiated. Don't see any. Get the fuck out of there.
Rest assured that your colony will have the resources to be
nope. I'm fine. I don't see any more. Of course, it's like lying on the ground or something, or on these guys. Don't see anything. No computer terminals. Ah! Star code? Wait. Can I turn this off? No. Observation terminal. Fuck that noise. There we go! I missed those two. Okay, now we can get the hell out of here. So not enough star codes to activate a new thing. Which is good. Like maybe open up the center place and get me access to the power armor in there? Maybe? We'll see. God, you motherfucker! Go away! There we go. Okay. So that, as I say, is that? I don't need that. Could use that, though. This it? This it, okay, good. Alright, let's put some more of these star codes in. There's more, I know. Okay. Now it says we have enough to do another operation, so what is it? Emergency protocol selective shutdown 1. Oh, so I can turn off one of these guys. Let's turn off the nuke drones. Alright, so all nuke drones are now turned off. That is so fucking helpful. Okay, let's go to the next area. Hop over this.
Hostile target identified.
Not the Protectrons, apparently. You guys go. Oh, the theaters. Oh, don't worry, guys. You're next. Yeah, leveled up. Whoa, radiation. All right, so I need Rifleman perk and Commando. I want Rifleman first. Rifleman was this one. Were there any new, perks added? There was! Ghoulish was added! New Ghoulish one! Radiation now generates even more lost health, and some fellow girls will readily become friendly. Another one. Rad damage will now begin to slowly heal, restoring health in the process. That's helpful! Alright, so, there are new, perks. Because I know for a fact that I mastered the Ghoulish perk. So, I'm gonna look through those later on and see what type of new perks there are. Alright, let's keep going with the interstellar exploration. Come on. Alright, there are four in here. Keep an eye out for that.
Approach and I all hit right there.
Okay. Here we go. You're frothy. It's good of you. Oh God! Hi, Startender! Yeah, no. I don't trust you. You're sexy as all hell, and I'm gonna build a assault. I'm gonna build one of you later on. Holy fuck. All of you. New mods available! Yay! Oh, that dude was sexy. I love the idea of a theater like this.
You and me.
That assault. This fucker scared the hell out of me. Give me that. What are you? That's good of you. Not over there. Dang it. Load. Give me that star code. Okay, anyone here? What the fuck were you doing, lady? Alright. Hold on! So good. Pick this fucking lock.
Sweet.
Alright, give me you. Yeah. Oh, sheesh. One more, probably upstairs. New command, new bridge protocol unlocked. No better. Alright. We are doing good. I did. Oh yeah, I forgot to show this, guys. I can craft these. And I can make a new Coca-Cola. I'm assuming this is a reference to the, goddamn, what was it called? Coca-Cola New. That was basically, Coca-Cola, just with a different type of sweetener or something like that. Alright. So far, so good. Just a quick save.
Going down.
Whew!
main floor.
This fucking main place, man. Floor. Hi, guys. You guys.
Going down.
Bring it.
Upper level.
Alright. Don't see anything worth of merit in here.
Powering up. Protectron on duty.
Ah, fuck. Nope! Okay, so I got what I needed. Those. Projection booth terminal. I kind of wish that I could actually find movies and play them in here.
Going down.
Woo. I'm fairly certain there are mods for that type of thing. Alright, so I got all the star codes there. God! That sentry bot scared the hell out of me. But now I want one, so I'm gonna make one once I go off screen. I'm gonna replace Bernadette with him, or Gage with him. I didn't expect that I would do that type of thing, where they were actually going to include new things I could actually do, like this. Okay. Quick save. Oh boy. There's still a few more things I can do though. Oh, that's nice. Whee! Land. I can't go in there. So, what is up over here? Oh, the battle square. Let's go check that out. Actually, if the last thing was the emergency shutdown for the Nuka bots, let's see if I can shut down the Mr. Handy's now. Alright. Pop in. 1, 2, 3, 4. That should be all I can put in now. Yep. So, what can I shut down now? Shut down 11. Ho ho ho! Okay, let's shut down Handy firmware. Can I shut down more? No. Alright, so there went the Mr. Handy's. Not to worry about them anymore. There was something over here. Was it this, the thing that still had stuff in it? Nope. What is this? Nuka Galaxy. It makes me think of a movie theater, but Nuka Galaxy. Wasn't this a God, what are they? A rot indoor ride? Oh, it's one of these things. Okay, so there are 7. Fuck, in here. Yay. Alright, so those are all screen off now. That makes things infinitely more helpful. Nuka Girl? Alright. I'll leave you guys standing since you're not a threat anymore.
Sounds like we've got a colony to defend. Let's go.
Hello, Nuka Girl.
The launch bay is just up ahead.
I know, I'm a pig. Sorry. Whoa. Oh, you poor bastards. Bye-bye. They were locked inside. Oh, you asshat! Alright, let's, armor piercing. Alright. Star code in there, gotta get into there. There's a way inside somehow. Hey. What do we got here? Bright controls. Lighting controls. Heavy red lighting. There we go. Oh gods! I'm looking forward to that.
Intruder, identify yourself.
Shut up. Go back to sleep.
Please watch your step as you enter the boarding area.
Captain Astroke. You know what? Oh no!
The flight coordinator will direct you to your Nuka fighter.
It's great of you, because I don't think I have your skin yet.
Please make sure all loose objects are before boarding.
Alright, I need the points back anyway. Captain Astro Gutsy! I think I may just make a few of these and have them run around.
Hope there's something useful.
There we go.
As you enter the boarding area.
Okay, so this will take me through the ride that I can actually just explore. Which is what I need to do. Oh, fuck. Bad throw. Oh, it works still. God damn, you scared the hell out of me, guys. Alright, enough of that. Holy fuck. Okay, then, so that's interesting. Let's do a little more exploration first. Over here.
The launch bay is just up ahead. Get to your ship.
One sec.
Please make sure all cadets, I'm Nuka Girl, ace pilot. You ready for your first combat mission?
So I got a text message. Okay.
Stick with me and we can take off.
Alright. Enough of that. Explore over here. This is gonna be annoying as all hell to find all of them. Luckily, I'm not being attacked by these fuckers. This is a good idea for me to turn off the Mr. Andes, huh? Alright. Are there any more of those things here? See any? There we go. Want to put away my bomb? But wouldn't let me. This. What's this? Ride controls. The destructive ride has been halted until safe conditions can be restored. So I can't do the ride until the place is safe. Okay. Whoa! Fuck you! That was a slow one! Oh. Get some health! You fuckers, because you guys are asshats. Bye! I'm assuming originally these were, part of the light show. Fuck you guys. I'll see more star controls. and run. All very good to have.
All clear.
This is gonna kill me, probably. So I'm saving up here first. Gage, move your raider ass. Shit. Shit! If I did not press circle, I could have made that jump. I'm gonna try that again. I have no clue why I pressed circle. I think it's because my thumb slipped off the triangle. Oh, so close. I was halfway in the air, like, boss fall. It's like something out of a Warner Brothers cartoon. Okay, one, two, jump! Oh, made it! Whoo! Do I know my jumps or do I know my jumps? Ah, fuck. Oh, wrong button! Dodge, jump. Alright, come on, I get him. There we go. Good girl. Whoa. Fuck off. Yeah, now I'm about to do this. Alright, star control, where you at? See down here. Good view. There we go. Good view, yes, that. More? The hell? Oh, I think I get it. Okay. That sucked. I was gonna try and sprint jump over to that ship. Oh well. See anything in there. Keep going. Hey, we're back here. Got nowhere near the amount I need. Alright. Get our quartz. Right. Oh. God damn these locks.
1, 3, 4, 5. You are go for launch.
This reminds me of that, nice. God, what was it? Code?
Red alert. Deploy all fighters.
Three more. Reminds me of that ride over in Universal where you, the Terminator ride. Seven more I need to get. Oh! The Nuka-Girl suit! Let's see here. Grants the ability to breathe underwater and a +1 charisma. I know it's kind of sexist, but I kind of like it. I'm gonna keep it on while I'm here.
Sometimes works in your favor.
An intentionally sexualized outfit. I have no clue how I feel about it. Girl. Alright. Don't see any more of those star chips or star codes. Keep an eye out while I'm running around up here. Just in case there's one of the terminals along the way. Alright. Oh, shit. Did not mean to fall off on that. Just curious about this. Oh, there's one. Two more. Whee! Oh, gods. I don't see any. Fuck! Oh, gods! Where the fuck you guys come from? Good view! God damn that sexualized outfit! Whoa, whoa, whoa. How'd I get here? Fuck you! Screw up Novatron here! Here we go! Fuck! New boss with the robot thing! Alright, so I'm assuming the last ones are around here somewhere. Yeah, no. Yeah, fuck that noise. Well, of course I'm attempting to evade capture. What I expect? God damn it. Alright, how the hell I got here? There's stairs over here. I always forget that that's a thing. Alright. Where am I? See anything. Okay. So the elevator's how I get out of here. But I don't want to, because I'm fairly certain there's a star chip here. I'm fairly certain the last one's around here as well. I'm not sure where. That. Can I get back up there? No, I can't. I can, but I'm not going to. Alright. The fuck is you? Still know those forever blossoms before, but I'm collecting them. Alright. So I got back up here, that's awesome.
Approach and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed.
Maybe the elevator takes more, I need to go.
False alarm. Standing down.
No, it's not a false alarm. I'm a deadly sociopathic person. Ooh, damn it. Alright, what's up over here? The elevator, that's right.
Going down.
Didn't I come down from that way? No, I came from the air side.
Planetscape set, north entrance. Planetscape set, north entrance.
Alright.
Going down.
Well, I'm going up, but hey. Alright. Where's the last one at? Fuck. On those. Alright, let's keep going up. Think about that way and that way, but not this way. Oop. There we are. Still don't see any. That's the way I came from, so let's continue on the track. Gotta be careful so I don't fling myself off. Okay. Oof. That didn't look good down there. So this is the way I came from. That first time. Where the sentry bots just tried to rape me. This is the way I need to go, because this is the place I haven't been to yet. Okay, there.
Cooperation is requested.
Oh, too bad. Let's get up there. Hey, Nuka girl, how you doing? I still don't see it, the last one anywhere. I get the sinking suspicion I'm gonna fall off again in a second. Alright. Doing good so far. Don't see any more star codes, which kind of irritates the hell out of me, because I know there's one more. Can I break through you? I can! Let's just break through this! Get out of the way! Probably a lot faster without a hammer. What's this? Probably don't get down from there, but hey. What we got in here?
Sweet.
I was looking for. Nope. This company would have the last code. It seems he doesn't. Damn it! Out of the track for no reason. I'll just get back up there. Fuck. I came from here before, apparently. So I gotta find a way back onto that track. That should do it. So take a look at that if I try hard enough. Fuck that noise. There we go. Oh shit. Fuck. Woohoo! Alright, let's try that again. There we go. Careful not to fall off this time. No. There we go. Okay, so far so good. I'm still missing one, right? Yeah, one in here. I'm gonna need it to fully power up this place. Alright. Get rid of that obstruction. Give keep an eye down there. So that's the entrance. Alright. I'm so mad that the last one's up here somewhere.
Please watch your step as you enter the boarding area.
Alright. This is really the only place I haven't really looked in detail, so it could be here. So can I run it now since everything's out of the way? Oh, I haven't got through here yet. Come on. There we go.
Yes.
That goes important anyway. Yeah, I don't think I can ride the ride. At least not yet. I know I can, just not yet. Damn, where is it?
Move to red alert. Deploy all fighters.
Yeah, it's not in here anywhere.
Enemy force.
I'm gonna have to go off screen and look for it. Alright, let's check the line again. There may be a side room for employees that I missed. See anything though.
Sounds like we've got a colony to defend.
I know, Nuka girl. See anything here?
Get to your ship.
No.
Nuka girl, ace pilot. You ready for your first combat mission? While you wait, enjoy a refreshing ice cold Nuka Cola. Our Mr. Handy Waiters will be coming.
I don't see anything. Either I need new glasses, which I do, or I just can't find the fucker. Okay, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go off screen for a little bit, and I'm going to see if I can find it. And when I do, I'm going to start the recording back up again. So I'll be right back, guys.